We covered a lot in the lessons in the last unit. You learned how your app can store and share data.
You use shared preferences to save simple key and value pairs.
You created a SQLite database and learned how to access and update it.
And then we covered content provider and content resolvers. You learned how to enable your app to share data with other apps, how other apps can access data using content providers.
And we finished with a lesson on loaders, where you learned how to load data from the content providers in the background and display it to the user in a recycler view.
This brings us to the end of the practicals in this course. The remaining lessons only have lectures and concepts, but stick with us because they cover a lot of important information about how to make sure your app runs fast and behaves securely, and how to get your app ready to publish in the Google Play Store.